Good evening, Kevin. Hi, Phil.
Hello, Leslie.
And hi, Jeff. And hello, Anne. And hello, Gail. And hello, Frank. Regular listeners will know I like a bit of country music. I say that very carefully just now. And I heard Willie Nelson singing this song, but it's not a Willie Nelson song. It's written by a guy called Lyle Lovett. Hello, Frank. Hello, Gail. Hello, Marion. My favourite song by Lyle Lovett is called I Will Rise Up, Ain't No More Cain, and it's brilliant, but it's not practical to do. It's gospel meets country. It's a fantastic song. But this is a great song too. It's country, pretty much straightforward country. And like a lot of country songs, it uses the rodeo as a metaphor. It's called Further Down the Line. Let's have a hand for that young cowboy and wish him better luck next time. Hope we see him up in Fargo, somewhere further down the line. This time he surely drew a bad one, one that nobody could ride. But by the way he pulled his hat on, you knew he'd be there for the fight. And it's a classic contradiction, the unavoidable affliction. It don't take much to predict, son, it always goes. 'Cause one day she says she loves you, and the next she'll be tired of you. Push will always come to shove you on that midnight rodeo. He almost made it to the buzzer, somehow he gave up in the end. Put one hand around the other, let that pickup man hone in. And it was his last chance to ride her, now he'll have to move along. But he knows back in his mind, he won't be away for long. And it's a classic contradiction, the unavoidable affliction. But it don't take much to predict, son, that's the way it always goes. 'Cause one day she says she loves you, and the next she'll be tired of you. And then push will come to shove you on that midnight rodeo. Let's have a hand for that young cowboy, wish him better luck next time. And hope we see him up in Fargo or somewhere further down the line. Never done that one before. Really like it though. Good evening, Derek, Julia, Stevie, and Paul. Okay, on to James Taylor. Well, Well, the sun is surely sinking down, but the moon is slowly rising. So this old world must still be spinning round, and I'd still love you. So close your eyes. You can close your eyes, it's all right. I don't know no love songs, and I can't sing the blues anymore. But I can sing this song, and you can sing this song when I'm gone. Can stay as long as you like. So close your eyes. You can close your eyes, it's all right. I don't know no love song, and I can't sing the blues anymore. I can sing this song, you can sing this song when I'm gone. Hi, Paul Little, and good evening, Fiona. Hello, Frank Wagner. This year's Mississippi Blues, done it a few times. Tricky, but I've done it enough times now to not be too squeaky bum about it. It's not as tricky as that one I did last week, Dallas Rag, which I'm also now getting quite comfortable with because I keep playing it all the time. Blah, blah, blah. Anyway, this is Mississippi Blues. Thank you. the Mississippi Blues. Hi, Sue. I say to Dave, I stuck the CD in the post, but it'll not get picked up till tomorrow morning now. But he'll get it in the next few days. Okay, next up is the Deep River Blues. The version I've heard is by the great Doc Watson, who played it with a thumb on one finger, amazingly. I don't know how he managed that, but he did. He was blind. It wasn't that his fingers were missing, that's just the way he played. He was blind, I think, more or less from birth. And he was a great musician, player, really nice guy. Dead friendly with all kinds of quite famous people as well, but never got his head up his own arse, the way some people do. Anyway, this is the Deep River Blues. Let it pour, let it rain a whole lot more, 'cause I got them deep river blues. Let the river rise and fall, let those waves make a wall, 'cause I got them deep river blues. Well, my old gal's a good old pal, she looks just like a waterfowl, when I get them deep river blues. Ain't no one to cry for me, fish all go out on a spree, 'cause I got them deep river blues. Sail her if she'll float, 'cause I got them deep river blues. Going back, the muscle shows better there, so I've been told, 'cause I got them deep river blues. And if that boat sinks with me, I'll go down, can't you see that? I got them deep river blues. Now I'm gonna say goodbye, if I sing just let me die, 'cause I got them deep river blues. Funny wee song that. It's actually quite a simple idea. Just a guy wants to get back in the river and get away from Mrs. Woman. I find it quite charming, darlings. Quite charming. And hello, Jock Pemmon, I thought that was you. Yeah, they're pretty weird, all this horrible crap that's going on in Gaza, but I'll catch up on it later on. But it's very depressing, the world that we live in sometimes. It's not so much that these things have always happened, but it's the fact that we have a mass media that tells you lies about it all the time and pretends to be impartial and misses all kinds of stuff out. Like the number of times they've talked about an unprovoked attack. How can you talk about an unprovoked attack after everything that's happened? You know. Anyway, enough of that. This is an old Woody Guthrie song called Hobo's Lullaby. Here in Dunfermline, we don't talk about hobos. We don't even talk about tramps, down and outs, homeless people or anything like that. We talk about jakeys, which I find a bit depressing. I think hobo's a much more romantic idea. Anyway, this is the Hobo's Lullaby. Go to sleep, you weary hobo. Let the towns drift slowly by. Can't you hear them steel rails humming? That's a hobo's lullaby. Do not think about tomorrow. Let tomorrow come and go. Tonight you're in some nice warm boxcar, safe from all the wind and snow. So go to sleep, you weary hobo. Let the towns drift slowly by. Can't you hear them steel rails humming? That's a hobo's lullaby. I know the police cause you trouble. They cause trouble everywhere. When you die and go to heaven, you won't find no policeman there. Go to sleep, you weary hobo. Let the towns drift slowly by. Can't you hear their steel rails humming? That's a hobo's lullaby. Though your clothes are torn and tattered, and your hair is all turned gray, lift your head and smile at sorrow. You'll find peace and rest someday. So go to sleep, you weary hobo. Let the towns drift slowly by. Them steel rails humming. That's a hobo's lullaby. Don't you hear them steel rails humming? That's a hobo's lullaby. Usually this thing tells me what's coming up next, but it's not doing it tonight. Okay, guitar change time. Not be a minute. You may have noticed I'm still sitting in the ordinary chair and it makes things a bit more awkward. Thing is, I'm actually, my back's fine, it's been fine, but... Bing! But I'm just going to give it one more week sitting in the hard chair. Okay, this is a Lasode. This is probably, I think probably the best song that I wrote during the lockdown period. It was quite a productive time, actually, for songwriting, but this is, well, it's my favourite anyway, of that period. And it's, well, it's about what it's about. What a bizarrely silly thing to say. What I mean is, it's kind of, you know, it's kind of obvious what it's about. Okay. A stone still stands among the grass and the winds, and the linty's nest where the lassies would sing. Mary had a baby, she called it Tiger Tim. She took it to the river to see if it could swim. Now the song fades away and time turns the page, and a clown and a liar struts on the world. Struts on the world stage. Men marched to the front, some stayed and dug coal, to make the rich richer and to stay off the dole. Well, they ducked in the trenches, went down in the cage. Now a clown and a liar struts on the world stage. Struts on the world stage. Now this land is divided, it's dead in a ditch, from the lies of the media and the greed of the rich. And the heroes who work for the minimum wage, while a clown and a liar struts on the world stage. Struts on the world stage. Now the wind sweeps the old rose, though the ghosts can't be killed. A man's life was cheap then, now it's cheaper still. And the truth of this country never makes the front page. And a clown and a liar struts on the world stage. Struts on the world stage. Struts on the world stage. Hello, Gil. Not using your vibrator just at the moment, Joe. But it has given me, you know, a lot of relaxation. Not to say satisfaction. So thank you very much for that. Okay, last acoustic number's called The Country of the Blind. I had a good Friday. I went over to Edinburgh and met my old pal Dave Carey from way back in university days when we first met. And my older brother John came in to the pub where we were a little bit later on, and a good time was had by all. And we got a bit obstreperous. It doesn't look that way in the photos, I know. Mainly, actually, we didn't get a bit obstreperous. Dave and I were actually sort of quite sober and demodulated, but my big brother was full of nonsense as per. Anyway, this is the country of the blind, and it came into my head because John and I, my big brother and I, are on opposite sides of the constitutional question, but it doesn't stop us, you know, slagging each other off the way we always have and having a good laugh. This is the country of the blind, anyway. Thinking of some of the other times I've gone over to Edinburgh, met up with John and David, it could have been called the country of the blind drunk. But that wasn't the case on Friday. Okay, a little bit of electric music for the mind and body now. Just a couple of wee songs to finish off. I'm all of a jumble in here. I think this strap's just too long, really. Oh, for fuck. Bollocks! Two ticks. I'm flying my beer on this layer. Just mop it up. I think I mentioned before that I really should have a roadie. It was just a minder I need, eh? One more dose of kitchen roll. Well, the floor was needing washed anyway. Apparently they used to use beer on woodwork. Oh dear. Sorry about that, folks. Right. I'll get back on the horse now. I hope you're still there. Oh dear, I'm getting worse, honest to God. Okay, this is Do I Ever Cross Your Mind? It's, the version I like is the one that Ray Charles and Bonnie Raitt do together. Darling, do you ever see Some situation, somewhere, somehow triggers your memory. And do you ever wonder what became of old time? Do I ever, ever cross your mind? Do you ever want to know do all dreams go on endlessly? Or do they just run down somehow and gradually become a custody? Of that melancholy jailer, for all the time. Oh no. Do I ever cross your mind? Do I ever cross your mind? Uninvited. When you're lonely, or does it only happen to me? Darling, do you ever wanna know what became of old time? Do I ever ever cross your mind. Became of old time. Please tell me, do I ever cross your mind? Do I ever cross your mind? I absolutely love that. That's a great, great song. What they call a torch song, that, isn't it?
Isn't it? Very good. I like it very much.
I just took the strap off. It kept falling off. Sitting down and standing up. Two different ways of playing. And in the house without an audience here or anything like that, I've always got to sit down because it just feels weird standing up. Don't know if that makes sense, but it makes sense to me. Yes, Jock, she will indeed. She'll set the dug on me. Okay, finishing off with one of my favourites of all time by Mr. Neil Young, called Cinnamon Girl All I got to do is find it. And there it is. Thank you very much. And it won't be one next week because I've got a wee gig in King's Live Lounge in Kirkcaldy. It's at the west end of the Prom. And they have these musical Sunday afternoons from, I think, 2 till 6. And few different people playing, and I'm one of them next Sunday, sometime between 2 and 6. They haven't given me a time yet, but it'll be about 25, half an hour set, so I'm quite looking forward to that, something different. And thank you for staying with me to be firing beer all over the floor and everything. Really, I've knocked things down. I don't know. Anyway, thanks again. And won't be next week, but probably the week after, if you're all available. Thanks, folk. I'll try to see what that... Quite sure, Derek, yes. Although I'm at a dangerous age. Anyway, good night, folks, and see you again soon. Take care of yourselves. Bye-bye the new. Oh,